These guys have been in quarantine, but not for the same reasons as us. These are the beautiful beaches of Argentina, where these penguins were originally rescued. They were anemic, some of them were malnourished, they had lots of parasites, but they got the treatment they needed. They've all got on their fancy suits, and they're happy to be back in the water again.
Straight into the water, it's like they know what to do.
All this was done by the Mundo Marino Foundation. We've seen them rescue and return animals before.
Watching these penguins being returned to their natural habitat never gets old, and they're also so cute.
Now, this is in Argentina, and this time of year, they're usually headed on their way to Rio. These penguins, they too were on their way to Brazil to go spend the springtime, but one of them had an issue. It had some type of head injury.
Ooh.
That is basically synthetic skin that they put on this bird, kept it for a few months along with some other penguins, and lo and behold,
look at that.
Yeah, once they got their new feathers, because they shed their feathers, grow new ones, they took them back to the water so they too could head to Brazil for the springtime.
Pretty inventive surgery though, like it really effective, worked so well.
The fact that they were able to help get back to good health using that invention, amazing.
This work is done by the R3 Animal Association, and it's done through the Santos Basin Beach Monitoring Project as well.